Tattoo is the latest fashion trend prevailing in the modern societies. If the person is tattooing his body with some religious symbol, then he may not remove it ever. However, if the person gets a tattoo inked just to express his/her love affair or just for getting involved in the trend, then you may think of removing it after some time once your purpose is fulfilled. For instance, most people tattoo their hand, back, neck with their lover's name, and in case they prefer to choose different paths after some time, they will want to remove the tattoos. There is no room for fear if you want to remove the tattoos, as there are few easy treatments available. Intense pulsed light therapy is the latest and most commonly used therapy to remove tattoos. This method is really very comfortable as there is no pain involved. Here a gel is applied to the skin and then a wand is used to emit pulses of light on the tattoo area on the skin, causing to remove the tattoo. Laser removal. Nowadays, the laser method of removing tattoo is also very common, and it really an easy way to remove the tattoo. You may need to give some sitting before you see your tattoo disappearing, as the more laser treatments you have, the more the laser can penetrate to destroy the ink. The method is really not very expensive and the treatment is guaranteed, so that you can always go for a new tattoo when required. Cream for removing tattoo. There are few creams available with a higher success rate than laser removal. The removal procedure is straightforward and pretty quick, and removed tattoo in no time effortlessly. After applying the cream, you are advised to keep it dry, exposed to fresh air, and to avoid tight clothing or straps that will rub and irritate it. The tattoo will be completely faded and your skin will look as good as new. This method of removing tattoo is tried and tested successfully. Other medical method. There are other methods of tattoo removal, including dermabrasion, which is mostly used when people don't prefer to go with laser and any other therapy treatments. So next time you get a tattoo inked, be aware of the different ways available to getting it removed, just in case if you want to get a new tattoo on your body. Click the link in the description below. I hope today's sharing can help you. If you like the video, then give the thumbs up and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel for more information. I love you as I love myself. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.